Developing right now, take a look at this. A paving truck on its side, the man inside has to be rescued. And we've learned this is his first day on the job. The truck was dumping a load of road material on a roadside pull-off when the entire truck just shifted and rolled onto its side. This is in Independence Township, Beaver County. The driver was trapped until fire crews could break the windshield and get him out.
What they're going to do is they're going to actually roll back over onto the wheels, and then they'll probably end up towing it out of here.
The driver is being treated for back pain and a cut on his lip.